Hello and welcome to Sweden. It's very cold here, but some people in this country can make microphones, and that's why I'm here today. This mic called Ehrlund M and the E microphone. These two, both of them contains this incredible membrane which are triangular shaped. I don't know if you can see that. Idea behind these microphones are the membrane of the mic, which are in this triangular shaped form, which reduces a lot of distortion and unwanted features from the microphone, and because of that thing this mic captures sound like almost no other mic I've heard. A lot of time since I was in my early teens, and I have recorded on all the formats there is, and since last, you know, there was ADATS, and before that it was Tascam Porta Studio, and now I've been recording albums for 20 years in Pro Tools, and the mics I'm changing all the time, and this is my latest discovery. All the mics available, but something happened when I changed to these mics. Absolutely amazed how they sound like. The difference between these two are that this E mic is easier to go for close miking because it can take more volume, and this one is for like vocals and less volume, not close miking, but otherwise it's the same membrane, the same thing. Doesn't record as much bleed from like cymbals and stuff. So this one is more isolated, you can say. And this one is called Mascara Snake. This one I use on the snare drum, and this one I use on all tom-toms, snare drum and hi-hat. And this microphone I use as overheads and room mics. Try them out for yourself and you will see. Quite fantastic microphones. See you, bye.